So the World Heavyweight Champion, the Animal Batista, is the man that this man, the number one contender JBL, has to contend with here tonight.
You see the long white stretch, that's trademark JBL. Trademark, transplanted New Yorker, originally from Texas. Super wealthy man. I love JBL.
Self-made millionaire, yeah. Business guru, Wall Street extraordinaire, best-selling author, and the longest WWE title reign in a decade, which ended at WrestleMania. We're going to remind all our great fans that hour one of tonight's SmackDown exclusively is on WWE.com. It will be available all week long. It's some great action, including the Tag Team Championship match.
No doubt, man. I'm fired up for this pull rope match, Loco. Fired up for it.
And JBL should be fired up for it as well. It seems he would be the favorite here.
The challenger, JBL, versus the champion, Batista. World Heavyweight Title Match, the Rock Style, and it is next. The number one contender, JBL, set for his bull rope match for the World Heavyweight Championship here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Cannon, let me tell you something, player. What a way to kick off Friday Night SmackDown. I tell you, we are creating history here tonight. And let me tell you something, player. Coming up next, the World Heavyweight Championship. And you know something, Cannon? I'm gonna show you just how I roll. Next week, Friday Night SmackDown, it will be the Legend Killer, Randy Orton, one-on-one with the legendary Undertaker. How about that, pal? Wow.
Now that is TV that's changing Friday nights.
Now one more time, holla, 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 player!
Following contest is the bull rope match, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Now, to win this match, you must touch all four corners of the ring in succession.
JBL. If JBL touches the corner, the green light goes on. The red lights for Batista. And there you see the bull rope, which will be wrapped around the wrist of both men.
That's right. You got to wait for your opponent. Each man has to have that wrapped around his wrist. I've personally never been in a bull rope match, and I'm happy about that.
And JBL in a bull rope match, as we mentioned, June 27, 2004, winning the WWE Championship, the Great American Bash in Norfolk. And JBL, he hit the first corner, green light goes on. JBL looking to get to the second corner.
Yeah, but usually the object of the game here is to try your best to wear down your opponent. It's tough to pull off tagging him and go to tag each corner in a row.
JBL with a big right hand. Batista with power as JBL goes for a corner. Referee Nick Patrick, which you may not have seen, folks, waved off the green light after Bradshaw's momentum had stopped. So we're back to square one now. It's a clothesline by the champion.
Oh, yeah, Batista pulling in the champion, pulling in the challenger. That bull rope could be used as a weapon. That's what made, and the cowbell, that bell that's on there, which is metal, steel, can be used as a weapon, which makes it so vicious.
And there's the bull rope.
Oh, here we go.
Used as a weapon.
That's legal.
Wrapped around the neck of JBL.
You choke him out like this. Look at this.
Oh, and there's a big right hand. If you choke your opponent out, then you got to drag him around the ring.
Oh, there's one. There's the red light again. That's for Batista. See, now he went back. So that I believe that's going to break. That should break it. Yep.
And there's referee Nick Patrick waving off the light. And we're back to 0-0 between both these men. Look at Batista tossing JBL around the ring. And JBL's a 300-pound man.
6'7", 300-pound man. He's a very large man, Batista. I'm sorry, JBL. Look at the knees now.
Batista's a very large man as well.
Very powerful, too.
Big right hand by the World Heavyweight Champion. Batista dropping JBL to the mat. There's the red light. Batista has to now touch the next three quarters in succession.
See JBL hanging on to that bottom rope. That's very smart to hang on and make Batista come back, which breaks it, which breaks the lights being lit.
Referee just waved it off. You got it. And Batista's got to go back to square one. See, Batista's momentum was stopped from going to the second corner, which means he had to wave it off. Now the red light comes on again. Now two lights come on as Batista touches the second goal.
He catches
the next two. He's going to retain the title.
That should be three right there.
There is three.
There it
Batista's
is.
Batista's got to get it. That stops the momentum. A clothesline from JBL stopping Batista's momentum, which means Batista goes back to square one.
Batista might be out cold here. He got level with that short clothesline. Now the rope again. That bull rope is a weapon. It's legal. You can use it on your opponent.
And JBL would love to choke out Batista here.
And Batista's in an uphill battle here, Cole. He's never been in a bull rope match in his life. And JBL's got one light lit, now two.
Green lights are on for JBL. Batista hanging on to the top rope, trying to stop the forward momentum of JBL from reaching a third corner.
That's the power of Batista.
And the momentum has been stopped. Referee waves it off. A clothesline by the champion. So who does this matchup favor in your estimation?
I got to go with the challenger. In my opinion, I feel JBL, he's got experience in this.
Oh, with the champion with an uppercut and a thumb to the eye by the challenger.
Here's the Star Wars brawler with a big boot to the side of the head, flooring the champion.
And now what? Now JBL's got control over Batista here. Look at this now. This is the vicious. Look at those punches.
And this is where the number one contender is so dangerous.
Oh, my God.
The right hand's driving the champion to the mat below.
He don't miss with any of them either, man. Batista, look at him. He's laying there out.
Straight right hands.
Now, if JBL can tag these corners.
JBL in.
Well, he can use that ball. Well, that's why he can use that.
Uh-oh. No rules in this matchup except to touch the corners. JBL with a counter. Exploding off the skull of the champion.
Oh, my God.
You hear that?
Yeah, how could you not?
JBL touches one corner. Green light goes on.
He's going to do this, Cole. He might do this here.
Touches a second corner. JBL two corners away from winning the World Heavyweight Championship.
There's three. Batista got hit with that cowbell. He's out.
JBL traveling into a fourth corner. And Batista pulling the challenger down.
Let's see, can he still take that? He didn't go back yet.
No, he hasn't gone back yet. JBL to the top rope. He's just about an arm's length away from touching the top turnbuckle.
Close, JBL's close.
JBL close to winning the World Heavyweight Championship here.
JBL
trying to reach out. The champion Batista hanging on in what has become a tug of war between these two men.
The strength, the power of the champion Batista.
JBL's momentum was stopped. Oh, a receipt cowbell off the skull. Batista to JBL.
Oh, man, that was. Oh.
Did you hear that?
Oh, my, it was nasty. Oh, there's one.
Batista hits the one corner.
The JBL. There's
the second corner. Batista's got to touch two more.
JBL's unconscious.
To retain the title.
And it's three, Cole, three.
And look at JBL rolling out of the ring and not allowing Batista to get.
how smart, using leverage. That's the experience of JBL in these type of matches. And now that's it. He goes back. Batista comes back to JBL.
Oh, right in the eye.
Thumb to the eye by JBL.
A low blow. Perfectly legal. Rope can be used as a weapon. Champion's been floored. Challenger's in control. The World Heavyweight Champion Batista back in control of the challenger JBL in this bull rope match for the championship. One corner touch by the champion. Batista got the second corner. Two more and Batista retains the title.
I was just carrying. One more and Batista retains.
Can Batista get there?
Oh, wait a minute.
No countdown. The champion's been floored. The referee waves it off. We're back to zero for both men in the bull rope match for the World Heavyweight Championship. This during the commercial break here, Taz. JBL was in control, but watch the champion counter.
Yeah, I don't know how he did this. The champion for peace to watch this. Pulls him into the post here. Oh! Nasty. Saved himself there. Cole's getting choked down. And again!
And a clothesline! And you can see the confidence beginning to build now in the challenger. JBL's in the driver's seat.
Oh, he sure as hell is, and JBL's driving any speed he wants right about now. He's calling for maybe that clothesline from hell. Here we go!
And Batista! I believe they have caught JBL with a cowbell underneath the chin.
Batista saved himself from JBL's clothesline from hell. Watch out here.
Oh! The cowbell across the back, using the rope as a weapon.
Now watch.
Again! You can hear JBL screaming in agony.
Get right across the kidneys and the... God, nasty.
Batista just wearing JBL down.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my. Oh, my.
Oh, this is the way Batista sets up for that Batista bomb. What is this? Can he do it?
Batista bomb! The Batista bomb connecting! And JBL has been busted open, and I believe we have a replay to show you how this happened. Check this out.
Yeah, watch the cowbell wrap around JBL, right in the nose of the head there. Boom, right in the nose. Oh, man, that's ugly.
And it's a steal. It's steal that cowbell, and it busted JBL open.
Look at this. It's legal. He can choke him out with that rope.
Of course he can. Batista!
What's he doing? What's Batista doing here? Let's see, wait.
Batista's dragging JBL.
Oh, he's keeping his back foot.
Both men touch the corner there.
Yeah, JBL take the corner too.
And Batista
lets the rip.
And JBL. Both men are touching the corner.
Batista's unaware of this though.
Batista doesn't realize that JBL has now touched all three corners.
Oh my God, what wolf ride the man, Cole?
And look at JBL realizing that he's a corner away. Batista doesn't realize how close JBL is.
Well, someone's gonna be champion over JBL. He's close, Cole.
JBL, finger tip away from winning the World Heavyweight Championship.
JBL's like 6 inches away.
Batista realizes it.
He's getting closer. JBL's getting closer.
And Batista.
Was going forward, Cole. He never went back. That's why the ref didn't blow it off, didn't throw off the other three turnbuckles. Batista retains the World Heavyweight Championship.
What a bull rope match as the World Heavyweight Champion retains the gold here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
That cowbell was whipped right around the head of JBL. That might have been the beginning of the end for JBL.
You want to talk about momentum? Can anybody stop the momentum? The World Heavyweight Champion retains the gold here tonight.